this night we are filled with joy in remembrance of God's mighty deliverance. But we must also remember the great sacrifice at which redemption was purchased. Lives were sacrificed to bring Israelites out of the bondage of Israelites. As we're going to do this next part, as we recite each plague, let us dip our little finger into the cup and put a drop of